Let's fight this monster. Listen up. Why does he always have that target? What the fuck is with that targeting? Oh my god. He's supposed. What is with that? Okay. You don't just like. And just be. Well, mid jump. I don't know if that's possible. Somebody inform me how that's possible. Why am I doing this? I just went. Yeah, that's good. That's pretty good, yeah. Okay, stop. Yeah, still have that going on. That's one thing I do not approve, is that I want this stuff. I want this stuff on, but yeah, I don't like that. I can. Yeah, I can put on a better helmet. That's fine. Yeah, that's fine. You know, I like when enemies block my path. I just want to get to this boss. After whenever you know where a boss is, you start to like just become reckless. So I can keep my Estus flasks. The biggest question is, probably the magic experts know this, but how does magic, like, how good is magic at the beginning? Is it like, magic sucks at the beginning and then it gets good at the end, or is it gonna be... I don't know how to explain it. Oh my God. Stairs. Worst enemy, stairs. Of course. Okay, I can't learn a boss's patterns when he has two damn dogs. That's and I like how I was gonna get invaded, especially in a room that's so damn small that. Oh my God. I hate this fucking part. Just get out of the fucking way. Come on. I can't learn a monster's pattern that well, all because there's so many objects in the way. So, okay. I'm so sick of doing this whole run. Like seriously. Why? Just like, I'm done with The shenanigans. In this part, because so far it's stupid, because it's basically the stupid capper demon locks you in a room. Oh, what? Oh. Come on. See? I'm so damn tired of this. Target shield. If it's a one-on-one fight, would have been easier, but he has damn dogs. Stupid as hell, damn. There. See, I can't. Basically, you have to kill these two dogs right here. There's no other way to do this damn part without killing the dogs. Okay. Let's cheese it. He's learning. There! Aha! Now I can go to the depths. Oh my god, he's gonna... Now to the depths, wherever that is. Whew. Oh, this is probably the depths. Oh shit. I'm so scared of using. I'm scared. Run away! Run away, I'm too scared. I'm too scared to use this. I'm to lose all these souls. Run! Ah! I'm too scared! Addy! Please, help me! Oh! Oh! Hi. Jump scare! Phantom! I'm going to like... No! God damn it! God damn it. Oh no. This is too scary. Because if I die, if I fucking die twice, I lose all these precious things. Oh my god. Please get into the door. Thank you. Oh. I had to use all my skill to kill a capra demon and your people.
Yeah.
Oh. Ah. Oh, thank God. Fuck. Fuck that shit. Here comes Mong. When do I get to level up humanity? Oh, damn it.
Fuck. Oh shit, this is wild.
Jaron,
it's your own damn fault.
I know it's my own damn fault.
It's also your own damn fault for not hooking up your PlayStation correctly.
Check the connections.
Oh, shut your whole mouth, please. It hurts my feelings. My soul. And I think I'll stop the recording from here.